But fortunately for us, something got in her way. It was a top 10 hit called Let the Music Play. And it looks like she's got another one on her hands with her new single, Do You Want to Get Away? Here's Shannon.